It's AumSum time.
Hi guys. Can you guess the title of my next video? Hurry up! Write your guess in the comment section below.
Why is space black?
'Cause somebody forgot to pay the electricity bill.
Nah. Our sun is a huge star, which emits a tremendous amount of light. However, like our sun, there are so many stars in the universe that counting them is almost impossible. So, if there are so many stars, the space shouldn't be black or dark, right?
Absolutely!
However, this is not the case. According to a study, this space appears black because the universe is expanding. This expansion is causing the visible light emitted by the stars to stretch out so much that when it reaches our eyes, they cannot detect it. As our eyes cannot detect any visible light, the space appears black to us. Moreover, light has a specific speed limit. So, light from far, far away stars has not even reached us. Thus, the space appears black.
Why do we yawn?
Human beings, including some animals, yawn.
What? Animals also yawn?
Absolutely. During yawning, which is also called auscultation, we take a deep breath of air. Hence, a theory suggested that it helps our body bring in more oxygen and give out carbon dioxide. However, it is incorrect. A prevailing research suggests that yawning regulates our brain's temperature. Our brain works best at certain temperatures. But when we perform various activities throughout the day, our brain gets exhausted and sleep deprived. Both exhaustion and sleep deprivation increase our brain's temperature. Hence, to cool it down, we yawn. While yawning, we stretch our jaw and propel blood through blood vessels to the brain. Along with this, we inhale air through our mouth and nose. Air cools the blood going to the brain, which in turn decreases our brain's temperature. What is a cataract?
It may be a cat's nickname.
No.
Hey!
A cataract is an eye disease.
How does it form?
Wait, I'll explain. Each of our eyes consists of a transparent lens.
Is it similar to my camera lens?
Absolutely.
Huh?
Our eye lens is made up of water and protein. They are arranged in such a way that keeps the lens clear and lets light pass through it. Hence, a sharp image is formed on the retina. However, as we age, the protein begins to clump together, making the lens cloudy. This clouding of our eye's natural lens is called a cataract. In such situations, when light from an object enters our eye, the clumped protein blocks or scatters the light. As a result, a blurred image is formed on the retina, thus making it hard to see. Topic: breathing. Why do we get hiccups?
Easy peasy. We get them when our friends think of us.
No. We get hiccups mainly because of our diaphragm. Diaphragm is a dome-shaped muscle between our lungs and stomach. It generally works perfectly.
Just like me, right?
Nah. When we inhale, our diaphragm contracts, helping us take in air into the lungs. When we exhale, it relaxes, helping us give out air. However, sometimes this contraction does not happen properly. One of the reasons is excess eating. Eating too much too quickly causes our stomach to swell, causing discomfort to our diaphragm. Due to this, our diaphragm contracts irregularly in a jerky way, making us suck air suddenly. This air rushes through our voice box, making the vocal cords to close suddenly, creating a hiccup.